The next few seconds could change your life. Last month, two people in Greater Manchester were killed by chip hand fires. Don't let it happen to you.